What? Plowing.
Take it easy. Giddy up.
Got eyes on you.
Come on, Roach.
Droid, give me the droid. Tails will clean the shit out.
Fox on the lot of you.
Got their asses whipped like you know with lad whore.
You surprised?
What's that? You're much
like to dance for... with a witcher.
Where'd he come from? Yeah?
Got this diagram. Think you can forge the weapon? So long.
So, you want a pre-made, or have you got a special order?
Like you to craft something for me. So long.
It's good. Ah, good. I would hit the spot.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar. Tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Felon's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad. Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Decently, that's what you want.
Do you baby me? But you always will never believe.
Are you here to
like you to cry? Show me where you're battling. So long.
I am Medeta. Best to represent for me.
Will someone explain to me why you are here?
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Felon's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Oh, you're fucked.
Kill him! Strip him!
Come on.
Yeah.
Run, Roach. Faster.
What is that? In a hurry.
Wanted. Cradle, used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster, a witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers.
If you're interested, drop by the Garren estate. Ask for Olgierd von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
Welcome to the Seven Cats, the luckiest tavern in town. They even say the hangovers are wine begets are lucky.
What's on the menu today? So long.
You must sweat like a swine in that jacket.
I'm stuffed to the rafters.
Welcome to the seven, babe.
What's up? How about a few rounds of cards? Gwent, specifically.
You can kiss me down there.
Hyvala stands on three pillars. Good food, good drink, and good fun.
Wine! Wine! I want wine, damn it!
Honor in the fatherland.
Are you a wizard?
Got my eye on you, white one.
Elven blood, eh?
Hail, good fellow. Would you be keen on helping me with a very important matter?
What do you want?
Name's Muggs. Rostin Muggs. Need your help in a grave matter.
What's this grave matter?
I came here on business. Sadly, just there across the river, toward the bridge's end, I was attacked. Smashed a bottle of the finest dwarven spirit on the bugger's skull. But the robbery was still a partial success.
Tell me what you want already, and be brief.
Thief ran off with my documents. Very important documents. I need you to get them back for me.
It'll cost you. I don't work for free.
That I know. Since the dawn of time, no witcher's lifted a finger without pay. I've a smattering of coin in the soles of my boots. Return the documents, and it's yours.
Fine. See what I can do.
Might be my last chance. I'm out of ideas if this don't work.
Assume your every move's observed.
Dwarven moonshine. Nothing stinks quite like it. There's the bottle. Muggs was attacked here.
No loitering round here!
Devils take every man jack of you.
Hand over the documents, thief.
Me? A thief? I won him straight, I did, in a game of cards.
Not how Muggs sees it. Claims he was mugged.
Lost. Demanded them papers back, and when I refused, he walloped me over the noggin with a bottle. Barely escaped with me life.
Played cards for them once. Care to play again? You're clearly in the middle of a lucky streak. Could very well continue.
You might be right. Let's play. blind, take the damn things. Let none say I ain't an honest man.
Gods know, I'll only ever say kind things about you.
And shoot! And shoot! Before grumpings read.
So, come under your eye, who gave you that?
Redanian soldiers. Gold fucking thieves, every last one.
Shh! Force them in ears, yeah.
I'd been to the distillery, was riding back to town at everything. A pass, a permit, tariffs paid. Those damn soldiers stopped me. Said I had to requisition my vodka. The war effort, they said. So I asked them, since when is getting pissed part of the war effort? They just slapped me down and took everything.
Found the thief who took your documents.
Can't be. Let's go get him. You can hold him while I take what's mine.
Slow down. See, this man said he never attacked you. Said you lost to him at cards.
Ah, cheeky bastard. But like me Aunt Rosalie always said, lies got but wee legs and don't run far. The documents belong to my employer. A deed to a townhouse in Vingerberg. And true enough, I've been drinking. Got a bit carried away. I lost them in the game of cards.
Then you whacked the winner on the head with a bottle.
What was it to do? He weren't willing to give him back. When the scoundrel drew a weapon, I fled. But without them papers, I haven't the gumption to show me face at home.
Here, now pay up.
Of course I will. Give you all I've left. Wouldn't they have it any other way?
Greetings. Come to look over my spring collection, perhaps?
Glad to take a glance at what you got.
Of course, please do. If anything chafes or pinches, I can alter it on the spot at no charge. Once I'm done, it'll feel like you're wearing nothing at all.
A few rounds of cards. Thank you.
Stop staring at the kids, you're scaring them.
Skimping. There's a war on. Folk don't spend coin on new clothes.
That's fool talk. War or no war, rich or poor, it's
Temerius, now Temeria told.
You again? Want some more? Bruises on your ass heal already?
On God, I say! Victory will be mine this time! I've practiced with shield and sword many a headless scarecrow round here. Heed my warning and stand and fight!
Duly heeded. Now show me what you got. Enough.
Yes, but next time.
Go back to Maid Bilberry and apologize for being an ass. Quick, before I change my mind and break your bones.
We shall meet again.
Here's the eternal fire.
Seems every time you turn around, there's more scum in the ground.
Hey, pretty boy.
Our world will burn!
Join me, mouth. Or I'm stinky.
Oh, aye, indeed. Use
the best stock in all Novigrad. Very.
Let me have a look. For a few rounds of Gwent.
good folk. Come quickly, I have
another
point. Before the eternal fire!
Got the courage to repeat that slander to my face?
Readily. You are a mutant. A freak. A useless relic of a bygone age that should be burned like a withered branch.
How many people's lives have you saved? From Brooksay? From Leshens?
That has no bearing.
Asked you a question. How many? There's something to think about, folks.
Preacher's fierce in the mouth. Put Ola at him and his tail slinks between his legs. Come on, people.
Bailiff's a harsh man. Best not cause any
Final
trouble.
Fire. Father of all.
Looking bubbly.
You're called. It matters not where you're from. What matters is if you're prepared to fight Captain Mortimer.
I'll be back. I'm Geralt of Rivia. Let's do this.
Fight!
Troops, here now! Retinia!
Time to end this.
Geralt of Rivia dethrones Captain Mortimer! Behold your prize, champion!
It's no cakewalk to the title of champion. More opponents await. You must defeat Georgius George, who reigns at the Golden Sturgeon, and also O'Neill, whom you'll find near the entrance to the slums. Only then will you gain the right to challenge for the title of... Champion of Novigrad.
The second sword, is it in case the first one breaks?
Welcome, what can I get the honorable gentleman?
Fine.
Sir, what?
We get some cards in, too. I'll be a happy man.
Hmm.
let even you into the city.
Greetings.
What makes you think?
Taint a man that don't from.
Just so happens.
Then maybe.
Show me what. Been a lone shark long?
Aye.
So you helped your. What would you say to a.
Thank you. Hello there.
What would you...
Barber.
Give me a haircut. So long.
That.
What did the cook make today? In the mood for some diversion, a game of Gwent would be best.
Let's go kill some monsters!
In short, who kisses your ass today will bite it
tomorrow.
Adventures, women, passion.
Oh, I've had enough of
this. It's not safe to go out in the street.
Help! Help!
What happened, kid?
They...
Hey, wait!
The Grey Git!
Grab him!
The guard.
Been sing this cheer. A fine kettle of fish.
Come closer. Don't be shy. You'll find I've everything you could ever need.
Greetings. Show me your way. So long.
What do I want to do to get a lovely palette like yours?
I've got a piece of Renaissance.
Save me. I'm dying of poverty.
Witcher. You can pay him what he wants.
What now?
Does he tend to lose them?
Arms are red, please, for folks.
Nay, not like. Shy now? Looking doesn't cost a thing.
How do you get a hold of these? Never.
No one asked Eremas's will.
Strange they didn't burn his stuff with him.
Why wouldn't they?
All right, I get it. These items aren't a...
Rumor has it.
Rumor happened to men...
Sadly, not.
Where did Eremas live?
At a lovely residence south of Or...
Show me what you... matters less. Statuette of a man. Wasn't carved, but produced using magic. Shame I can't ask Triss about it.
Been to Vizima? It is, it's more like a pigsty than a capital.
Ah!
So long.
I believe I ate something.
Sorry, Silt. I highly recommend you visit.
got my eye on you.
Likely they shall find her bloom in the pond.
That sounds like she ran off in the
Flora. Oh, no sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
So the staff hasn't changed since then?
Oh, of course it has. It does so incessantly in this business. Burly Berthy married a merchant. Ella struck out on her own. And you'll likely find Cerise praying at the temple. I alone remain. So, shall I summon the girls? Just remember, this is a decent establishment. Pause to yourself to start with. And our girls are well-mannered. The range of subjects they discuss in detail, I myself find it daunting.
Actually, I'd just like to buy something. Any girl in particular you'd recommend?
You'd like Narcissa. Perhaps not the prettiest, but she's by far the most inventive. And as my dearly departed mother would say, the fun's not in the face.
I'd love to meet the rising generation of Passiflora buds.
This life sometimes...
Looking for something unusual?
Ooh!
Whole day wasted.
Yablets after the latest fashion. Get them here and only here.
They look Nilfgaardian.
The fashion has come from the south.
Soon everything will look Nilfgaardian. Know why? Because this will be a Nilfgaardian city.
A good day for commerce.
Not a whit better.
I've got a change of scenery.
Might even be worse.
Balon. Walls are bare, sir.
Balon to hide.
Pam-ram.
A mother found her infant dying at her side.
Despair.
Do you wish the eternal fire's blessing upon you and your household? Come, true believer. May its light shine.
Watch it, or you'll see the shine of my sword. And back off. That incense is making me nauseous.
You might have said so right away. Countersign and fish soup gives the deacon's auntie a headache. What do you need? Before you ask, I'm all out of hemorrhoid cream.
What are you talking about? Your incense that bad for the brain?
What do you mean? You gave the password, signaling you wished to buy some herbs.
You're about as much a priest of the eternal fire as I am a Vestal Virgin. What sort of conspiracy is this?
Conspiracy? Dare. Folks see conspiracies everywhere. I sell harmless things. Yet in turbulent times like these...
Think it's safer to don priest's robes? See, thing is, in this town, impersonating a priest is likely grounds for punishment. Cruel and unusual, I'd wager.
I impersonate no one. I am a priest. Though I am also an alchemist. Sadly, it's become difficult to reconcile the two. Will you report me? Or shall we make a deal?
Trying to bribe me? Save your coin. I'm not fond of priests. In fact, you'd have to pay me to talk to them.
Then I shall sell you my wares for less. Cast your eyes. See if there's aught you could use. Provided, of course, you do not seek hemorrhoid cream.
Show me what you have in stock. Let's play cards. Gwent wouldn't be bad.
Devil's Spawn.
Clumsy.
Pleasure's all mine.
Oh, lolly,
you'll not find much to do with.
Thank you.
and was taken to a guard post. It's been 3 days now.
I can offer no aid there.
No aid? The temple guard holds him. I've come to the temple to ask for help.
They did not arrest him without reason. If they hold him strong.
You.
Eternal fire, why me?
Arrgh! Ow!
Don't stare or I'll flog some manners into you.
Finding work here, you know, with the eternal fire burning in the back.
From now on, assume your every move, Joseph.
I'm knackered.
They ought to never let your kind in, no.
You're here with the circus, yes?
I asked for fresh fish.
Is there a land where I might
fresh
find
fish?
More of
you
your
call
kind?
This fresh, with his googly eyes and those gills? It reeks of Navigrad gunners.
Fishermen fear the deep seas with Skellige savages venturing further and further from their foxy isles. And the black ones are always eager for any fresh catch they happen upon.
Ooh.
I feel quite faint today.
Boars. Boars everywhere.
Ah, now she.
To fight a pestilence that changes form. None can be. No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses.
Holy fire! Enlightened! Burn and cleanse!
Behold the flame of grace and mercy! Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you by the others of your species.
I wanted only to live like you! Help me, kind folk! Please!
Doodoo hasn't met the same fate.
Where you sit.
Ah!
Geralt of Rivia, known as the
Geralt of Rivia.
A man came to me.
All right.
And perhaps.
Be glad to look up. Interested in books? Up for a few rounds of Gwent? Adventures of Muriel the Lovely Harlot, adorned with humorous engravings. The treatment of furuncles through cauterization, a study. My manifesto must be it. There's a letter inside. Show me what you have. hunter-crafted armor. Think you could make me some?
Ooh, I did get my journeyman's papers, but I've yet to make anything akin to a masterwork. You might try in Velen. A dwarf there goes by Fergus. He might help. Guildsmen claim there's no one better anywhere south of the Ponta.
So long.
Well, well, look, how can I...
Got some coin.
You've come to them. How can I be of...
How's business?
Really? That's the best you've got? That's like a...
Nah.
So you might...
You play Gwent, don't you?
Oh, sure.
So you play...
I play...
So play me.
Why not? Last time I was so thoroughly thrashed. The card's yours.
Tried your best. Tell me, who else would have worthwhile cards?
There's Marquise Serenity, for instance. She don't boast about it, but she has one of the best decks in town and uses it damn well. I know what I'm talking about.
Any needs, monster? Welcome.
What have you got? So long.
A discount. need something sharpened, reforged.
What do you have? Like you to... Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Welcome.
A game of...
Fellas out, Master. We're a bit of coin short another round.
Because we're comrades, see? Witcher, ain't you? We're butchers. You slaughter, we slaughter.
Except witchers earn more. Old villagers pitch in. Lords open their purses. Ladies do, like, with their legs.
Guess I've been to the wrong villages. Dealt with the wrong lords and ladies.
Come, don't make us beg. What's a witcher for, anyways? To help men in need.
You boys look tired. Probably ought to go home now.
Well, how long we been drinking now?
2 days. Well said, Master. A home we will go.
Burgers and vegetables of the free city of Novigrad. Master,
what'll it be?
What are you serving? Not hungry, not thirsty, but I sure wouldn't mind a round of gwent.
To dethrone our reigning king.
Come, sir.
Let me see. Don't know that I'm gonna.
Excellent goods at the lowest prices. If some mugs interest you in it.
Mind if I. Not so interested in good. Thank you.
The deal of a lifetime for you.
All right. Magic accept.
And true.
Fine. What do you have?
Naught but rarity.
The halfling. What did it?
Left his soup on the burner.
I've half a mind to put you on the burner, wise ass.
Fit for exercising, please.
Slap a new wife's cheeks, you're a bigger rat. Hey, Greyhead!
And you're a fine fella. So?
Yeah.
Welcome to my workshop. Sturdy craftsmanship at a reasonable price.
Show me what you have on offer. Looking for someone who can forge an item based on a master's diagram.
No one I know. Not here in Novigrad, at any rate. Hattori, that's who you'd want, if he weren't done. Burned out, you see. He's scrunching dumplings somewhere now. Cannot say where, for I only eat at home.
Don't know that I'm gonna buy anything, but I sure wouldn't mind a few rounds of gwent.
There must be order.
Best deal around. One for the price of two.
Wonderful.
I tell you, the city will devour itself.
What's this trite now, Fruit?
Rubber supper.
This time you can give me my coin back. You cheated me.
Oh!
Help! Save me! I'm dying of poverty.
The eternal flame will burn away our sins.
What's new, killer?
Show your customers some respect.
Can you buy me something pretty, darling?
Well, of course, Steve. What would you like? And what is it? What's your name?
Trouble?
Closer,
only unwavering, you'll find out everything. The power of this flame can bring us victory. Remember, good folk, one doubter can do more evil than 1,000 believers can do good. Here's a
could it be that all road.
I'm curious. You play Gwent?
Certainly. Over high stakes exclusively, of course.
Up for a round?
Why, yes. fail to understand how I lost that. Oh, I believe this card belongs to you now.
Know any other players willing to stake rare cards?
In Novigrad, Siggy Reuven's collection is famous. You really should challenge him.
Is it your belief Novigrad stands to gain from being annexed by Redania?
I shall pretend I did not.
Fisher, where do you get...
Master...
Yeah. What are you serving to... Looking for a partner.
Then you're in the right place, friend.
Sure.
You win. Card's yours.
Thieves, whores, and murderers.
It's a state of